you doing? Welcome to the first episode of Rural Cribs. Let me show you the cabin. This is where I'm going to be writing my next record. We found this cabin in the foothills of the Himalayan? Just kidding. We're in Tennessee. And come on in. I wanted to get a kind of a little bit of an escape. Just get away from everything, but still be close to home so I can see my girls. Making this record, I just kind of wanted to be in the right headspace so I'm going to be reading all these stories and just wanted to be kind of away from the world. So there's no internet here, which is nice, but it still has, you know, kind of usual amenities, which is nice. Well, we got the kitchen here. And we got our coffee pot, which is going to be used quite a bit. The microwave, which will probably be used quite a bit, because I'm still working on my cooking chops. This is probably where most of the writing is going to happen, too. It's a two-story house, but this area here, when I first thought about making this record inspired by people's stories, I had this like vision of like thousands of sheets of paper, and every sheet of paper having somebody's story on it, and I just had this vision of like thousands of them spread around this room, and I had the idea of a cabin several months ago, and so when my manager and I walked in here and we looked at this cabin for the first time, we were like, this is it, this is the cabin I had in my vision. So I'm excited. So next time you see this room is probably going to have just papers everywhere with different stories, people and their experiences and what they've gone through. And then I'm going to set up my piano right here, my keyboard here. I have my guitars and stuff. And then I'm going to be inviting different people out to the cabin to do some writing with me. Some of my trusty co-writers will come out on different days to join me and kind of reading through stories, and we're going to pray about this project. I want this project just to be prayed over, because this is unlike any other record I've ever done. So we're going to be just praying about the stories we're reading and just praying that God shows me which songs need to be written. So so this is where most of it's going to happen. You want to go check out the upstairs? As you can see, it's not quite rough in it. It's like a modern cabin, which is still good. Like, I'm going to kind of be out here night and day, and since I'm only 12 miles from my house, my daughters can come out and visit me, and my oldest daughter's really excited about the fact that I'm going to be working at a cabin, so she's already made plans to have a slumber party. So we'll see how much songwriting I get done on those nights, but you know, so if I need to take a little snooze in between songs, I can do that, and I'm sure we'll be doing writing just throughout this whole house. We're going to fill up this cabin with music, so send me your stories, because I want to have something to read while I'm here. We'll be able to hang out here and just write songs looking out at the hills. And so I'm excited, man. I mean, I'm used to writing songs in office buildings, you know, at publishing companies or even at my house, you know, in between while my kids are taking a nap or whatever. But this is going to be nice to kind of get away from it all and really focus on the message of this next record and just write a bunch of songs, you know. I felt like I needed a unique experience since, you know, the way I'm going to make this record is different. It's not about my own stories. It's about your stories and what you've gone through in your life. And that's what's going to inspire this next record. So the story of your life, this is where it's gonna happen.